move forward from midfield after that interception.
Can he do it? Oh, yes. They've equalised right at the last.
And the way he's volleyed it, the keeper really couldn't get across quickly enough. It's a fantastic strike.